Alright, salam alaikum, merhaba ve hoş geldiniz, and welcome to this first part and little intro to Let's Play Shogun 2 Total War, The Fall of the Samurai. Oh yeah! Tom Cruise for the win. Just kidding, he's not in this game. We all expected him to be a hero unit, some white guy with long hair just kicking ass all over the place, but sadly no Tom Cruise was available. However, we shall still engage in the war of traditional honor bound by the sword and the modernization of guns and OP cannons. As my co-commentator joining us again, the Republican Shredder, clearly states, psychic AI is psychic. So, yes, we all do. So I will be playing as the Satsuma, which occupy what the Shimazu held 300 years ago in the original Shogun 2 Total War, and Republican Shredder will be playing as the Choshu, who aren't really that far from where the Mori used to be. And like the last game in our Takeda Hojo campaign, it will be long game, total conquest. So without further ado, Tenoheka Banzai! I just love doing that. Dread Shikome, the winter of life revealed. My soul is now free. All these Japanese death poems. I don't know, but I get the feeling the Japanese are very obsessed with death for some reason. It's like, they keep writing...
That's the important part of life.
Sure. That's like, seriously, what about some life poems? Japanese life poems. Father's dick went into mother's vagina. Everything exploded. 9 months later, passed out between mother's legs. Japanese life poem.
I think that's a satisfactory answer.
I could be a trip sometimes. Okay, more, not a trip, more like just a giant tumble down Mount Everest. Alright. So, it's my turn first. Good, I like being the first guy. Okay, let's see, gunboat, wooden corvette, okay, it's the starting navy. Oh, interesting, when you mouse over the, to see the stats, they have this, it looks like an actual modern-day naval, stats, like they got the side of the ship and the top of the ship. It's pretty cool.
You really like it when they get damaged, actually performance damage.
Alright, so you're all the way over there. That's a lot of far away. Higo,
at peace. I like to burn Higo.
I say, what?
Personally.
Hmm.
For betraying me in a single player.
Let's see. So, I'm new to the whole thing. What does a foreign veteran do?
Oh, do you remember in Empire how the AI was able to magically level up their troops?
Yeah.
Guess what the foreign veteran does?
He raises your troops' experience?
Experience? Yes.
Cool.
He also lowers recruitment costs.
Oh, nice.
He does nothing, if I forgot what it was.
Attention!
That's pretty interesting.
He also could do honor-bound duels, which is quite interesting.
Huh. Honor-bound duels.
Like from, Empire. But if the person doesn't die, there'll be a diplomatic penalty.
Huh. Okay,
he
let's...
He could also harass the enemy.
Nice.
Yes, my lord.
To sabotage buildings.
Your orders, my lord.
So are there any trade routes in this game?
Yes. Once you build a trade port...
Oh, I see. They're like these islands with X's on them, and then you have to build a trade port from there?
Just keep going, I'll explain it. So,
alright, hold on.
Once you've built a trade port, so you have port, then once you allow to build a trade port, which means, cordial relations, you'll start trading with, France,
huh.
Britain, and America. It's like 3,000 years.
Like this island right here, where the X is at.
No.
Oh.
The X represents, I'm trying to remember. X represents like a special building.
Ah, okay.
The X represents a harbor.
Alright, let's see. Finance, okay,
I think X represents a war.
Plan development, okay. Civil policy or military technology, let's see. So I'm guessing, like in the last game, you cannot research more than one at a time. It's kind
of
stupid.
I just want to check the size of plan development thing.
Mm-hmm.
That's crazy.
Plan development. Yeah.
Not
yeah.
The fan of minus one happiness.
Okay, let's see. Choshu, very friendly. Duh. Hiroshima. Ouch. Okay, very hostile towards... you have, one of your neighbors is very hostile towards me. Kokuro...
How convenient, I'm allied with Kokuro.
Okay, I'm ready at war with these guys, the Nobeka, the Oka, unfriendly Saga, over
well,
there.
You build, like, what, double your army size, you probably roll over.
Let us hope that today ends well. Now speak of your wishes and intentions.
Okay, their allegiance is... Let's see, indifferent, friendly, Kamato already trading. Hostile, Saga. Okay, I got absolutely no one to trade with, wonderful. Alright, time to start the traditional explore the whole damn world. Are there any Waco pirates in this game as well, or is the fire seek thing kind of over?
No. The Waco pirates thing's over. The only piracy you'll experience is from enemies.
Alright, good. Damn pirates. Alright, let's see. Upgrade the fields, absolutely. Let's see, what should I build? Cannon range, wooden cannons, matchlock towers. Ah, geisha, nice.
Cut.
Huh.
You're like that, ancient shishi.
Hmm.
It's kind of like a monk. Because you know the new mechanic of the Shogun versus Pro Emperor.
Mm-hmm.
Now that's going to be a real thorn to your side, so you're going to want that.
Hmm.
And help convert it easier.
More farming, absolutely. Recruitment. Levy infantry, Spear levy, okay. I'm guessing the spear levy are basically the Ashigaru.
Yes.
Alright.
They're useful though.
Alright. Obviously.
Or to charge up against the wall. That's why I'd use it.
Mm-hmm. Alrighty. Now if there's anything left, let's see, clan management.
If you're gonna recruit any spear units, recruit them now.
Oh wait a minute, we're pro-emperor? Huh.
Yeah.
Huh, I thought the Satsuma were pro-shogun. Okay. No matter, I guess we'll have to crush the shogunate. Alright, next time we'll help the Shogun out. For now, let's crush Tom Cruise. Next time we'll help him out. Alright. I think that's just about everything.